going on, Dream Team? We're back at it again. And okay, I really don't even want to talk because I know this one is going to be crazy. Like, crazy. I mean, guys, let's just get straight into it. Yeah, Lego. Guys, this girl. Oh my god. I don't even want to. I can't even, like, explain it. I'm done. I'm already done with this video. I'm already done. I'm not gonna make it. I can't, guys. When I was a little kid, she was one of my top five crushes. I'm already done. And she's so fine. But yeah, I used to have like... I just lost my train of thought. So perfect, like so beautiful. She was one of my childhood like crushes. You know what I mean? You know how like growing up, everybody had like Angelina Jolie or like J-Lo? Although I was an Angelina Jolie fan, but Ariana Grande. That's why. Her red hair. I'm done. How? Somebody tell me. This is the only thing I want to know. Guys, I'm so done. Now this brings back like childhood memories. So beautiful. I love the passion she has when she sings. Look at that. Oh my god, guys. And it's crazy because even at a young age, she's always had a mature voice. I could listen to her like all day. I'm not even gonna lie. I'd go to a concert. So much control over her voice. Okay, DreamT, so yeah, I can't even say that was unexpected. I mean, it's Ariana Grande. That's definitely expected. Like I said, at a young age, she always had a mature voice. guys, and man, when I was a kid, the love I had for her. Guys, if she has more, which I know she does, or any other artist, drop the fire in the comment section down below. We got more videos that I can't do better from here, so I gotta go. I'll catch you in the next upload. I'm out of here. Sheesh. Drop the skin in the moon.